What is up, Nice Freak Gang? NGElite here, as you already know. And first of all, if you're new to my channel, I'd like for you to go ahead and click my NGElite logo at the bottom right corner and subscribe up now. Also, I'd like for you to click the bell so you can join up on the ever-growing Naruto Shinobi gang. But without further ado today, guys, this is just a little short clip, you know, for 4 minutes and some change of my Naruto Shinobi Striker demo gameplay and how I feel about it so far. There's still two more days left, I believe. Yeah, there's still two more days left worth of gameplay I can get for you guys. So, don't get too crazy. But, so far, the first thing I've noticed in this game is obviously the fact that you can play on Hidden Rain. And it's so colorful, and it's so much different than, personally, my opinion, than from the show and the books and all that stuff, you know, the mangas. And personally, I would never picture it like this. So colorful, so neat, so you know, I'd actually believe that it was raining. But nonetheless, this is a great map. All the other maps, they've all come together. They're so great, and I can't wait to see if they actually make one for the Hidden Stone Village. That would be very cool, actually. Hint, but wow, but yeah, guys, the gameplay is fast. It's, you know, it's so smooth. It's great, you know. There's still a little bit of, you know, hitting wise that misses a lot, and you know, all that great stuff. But that's just something that's gonna be in the game regardless. Not mad about it at all, because this, you know, this defense type is actually a monster, and I really love how they added the mud wall to generate earth style move. That's very, very useful, and you can see in the gameplay behind, I use that to block fireball jutsus and flame bombs and all that stuff, and it's actually strong. I actually had a gameplay, don't get me wrong, guys, don't bash me in the comments for this, but I actually used mud wall, and believe it or not, it made it so I did not die from a, what's that, Kirin. It was weird. And he used the Kirin, and I was in the area, I was around the perimeter of it, of the circle that lights up, and I used mud wall on somebody else, and it was on that perimeter of the circle. I still got hit, but it was not a KO. I still ended up with a lot more life left. Not too sure whether they're changing that move up from one hit KO to a, you know, maybe 85-75% damage move, but just throwing that out there, you know, that happened. That's, and I don't know what happened myself. I was kind of questioning why I didn't die there. But with all these new jutsu in the game, I believe this game will completely be a success. And for all those who personally just hate the game and want to rag on it just because Heavenly Controller didn't like it when it first came out or first came to the trailers and all that, you know, you guys are just despicable for saying that, because this game itself is just great. Never would I have even imagined a Naruto game even coming this far. But I'm not here to tell a deep story. Just here to give you guys a beautiful review on this beautiful demo. And it's everything that I pretty much hoped for this game, guys. But I'm not going to talk your ears off, guys. I'm just going to let you enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I'm going to save my voice for the live stream coming up right after this. So make sure you guys like it, comment, make sure you guys click that bell so you can join up on the Naruto Spirit gang so you can see when I go live. Also, guys, make sure to check out the description for for all important merch such as fade grips and all that, boss boxes and all that stuff. But without further ado, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.
What is that?